All right, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gentlemen. We're doing one case of World Cup Prism. This is draft case break number 134. 134 on the draft case break. I am Soccer Breakers FC. If interested in joining my breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. All breaks are live on YouTube. Simply search Soccer Breakers FC. Also, check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Lots of breaks up there you can buy into as well. All right, let's do this random for the draft order first. Random for the draft order. Good luck. There are our eight participants. Vic, Swiggy, Gabe, Patrick, Austin, Sergio, Edwin, and Mark. Eight spots. All right, we're going to roll the dice. We re-roll snake eyes, otherwise we go with it. Eight times again. So we've gone eight times. This will determine draft order, guys. It's a third round reversal draft. So we go round one goes one through eight, round two goes eight through one, round three goes eight through one, and then one through eight through one. So on round three, we reverse. Again, we're going eight times on the randomizer. Good luck, guys. Eight times for the draft order. One, two, three, four, five. We're going eight, six, seven, and eight. Mark, welcome. Mark is first time, gets the first spot. Sorry, Austin, man. On eight. All right, Mark, you are up first, my friend. Mark goes Argentina. Swiggy with pick two. He sent me his list. Time to get Swiggy with it. All right, he's gone Brazil in spot two. Gabe, you're up. Made your mind up for you. Portugal. Edwin. Edwin going France. Just look on this here. There it is. Yep, he's going England next. England, Patrick, you're up. All right, Patrick, you're up, and then Vic after that. Patrick takes Germany. Vic, you're up. Spain for Vic, Austin for two. So Austin, you got two picks, buddy. Vic, back to you. Uruguay it is. Patrick. Patrick going to Egypt. Sergio. Colombia. Edwin, you're up. Belgium and then Poland. Let me look at my list here. Swiggy. Coast City, Uruguay, Colombia, Belgium, Poland, and Croatia. All right, one pick here, Mark. You get one pick, and then we go back down to international sports cards. It's a third round reversal, so you get one pick. And then after that, it's a regular snake. The rich coast. All right, the Costa Rica. All right, Austin, you are up now. Denmark. All right, Vic, you're up, then Patrick. Japan. All right, Japan and Patrick. Iceland. Sweden for Sergio. Edwin, you're up. Edwin, and then Gabe. Edwin, you're up, then Gabe after you. Edwin, go in USA. All right, sorry, Edwin, I don't see it on my text. All right, Gabe, you're up. USA just went. Let me look at Swiggy. All right, Mark, now you got two picks. Now you got two picks, Mark. Senegal. In Senegal. Senegal. Dave, back to you. Serbia. Edwin, you're up again. You can text me if you can. Something here. Edwin, you're up, buddy. Peru. Look on. All right, let's go to Russia. Patrick, you're up. Hello.
Is mom still at home?
No, not yet.
Oh, you're not breaking?
Yeah, I am. I'm just drafting a Patrick, you're up. Patrick, then Vic. Italy. All right, Vic, you're up now. Morocco. Austin, you got two picks, buddy. Panama and Netherlands. All right, Vix wants Korea. All right, Iran for Patrick. Gonna go Saudi Arabia. Edwin, you're up. Edwin, then Gabe. Edwin wants Tunisia. Okay, Gabe, you're up. Hey, look at that. Argentina and Portugal are available again. Let's get them down. Oh, actually, hold on one sec, guys. Hold on one sec. Sorry. Give me one sec. I gotta look. Sorry, guys. I did this wrong. Sorry. It was my bad. I was going off his list and I misread it. There's his list. Sorry. His list had Austria ahead of Norway. My bad. I misread it. Sorry about that. My apologies, Mark. Hope you didn't have a special spot for. I was just looking at the wrong darn list. Anyway, he sent me a list and he had Austria ahead of Norway. So, anyway, there you go. Typed in the wrong one. All right, let me go grab this case, guys, and we shall get going. We got 5 left and 68. Also, guys, that can be next after this. All right. Thanks again, guys, for filling this up. Here are the results of draft break 134. Mark, welcome to the breaks. Good luck, man. Argentina, Costa Rica, Wales, Nigeria, and Norway. Swiggy, you have Brazil, Croatia, Australia, Senegal, and Austria. Gabe, you got Portugal, Poland, Switzerland, Serbia, and Chile. Edwin, you have France, Belgium, USA, Peru, and Tunisia. Sergio, England, Colombia, Sweden, Russia, and Saudi Arabia. Patrick, Germany, Egypt, Iceland, Italy, Iran. Vic, Spain, Uruguay, Japan, Morocco, and Korea. Austin, Mexico, host city, Denmark, Panama, and the Netherlands. Good luck, good luck. Here we go. Either Select or more World Cup, Jerome, whichever. I don't know where we are on Select, by the way. I got to post that up. Give me one sec here, guys. Let me check on Select. All right, let me update this really quick before we get started here, guys. Bruno, you grabbed the spot 2. 1-10 for Robert. Sorry, I should have done this before we got started, but I definitely need to update this. It looks like Select is filling up pretty well. So Bruno got spot 2. Then Robert Harrison 1-10. And then Sidichok got spot 4. All right, guys, I'm gonna put this up on the screen, so hopefully we can get it filled up. That is Select. And we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sold, 6 left. So I'm guessing that will probably be next. Probably we'll do that next or that next, one of those two. So I don't know, you guys. Aficionado is still too far away. Black gold, I don't think, is that close either. So Aficionado, I just posted yesterday. So last one took us about 10 days to fill. So I don't know. Unless there's been a mad rush with Aficionado. Breakers is so choppy. Olsen, Kante, Baca, Cavani, Angel Di Maria, 15 of 40, Gudmundsson, Lustig to 40, 18 of 40, Akinfeev, Australia. Iniesta, Mehmedi, 28 of 40, Honda, Peru, Courtois, Kiyotake to 199, Mane, Messi, their laser box, Al Shehri, Ospina to 149, Farfan, Alioui, Ozil, Niguez, Salah, we'll have to up top load that one, Joe Hart, and Yamaguchi, Gucci Gucci Goo. Mohamed Salah. Had three pinks in that box.
Sorry, guys. Give me one second. I gotta respond to this really quick.
All right.
Here we go. Jimenez, Australia, behind that, Kyle Walker, cracked dice for England, English crack, England, Sergio, 13 of 25, 13 of 25, England, Jalal Hosseini, Svensson to 149. Saeed. Erickson. Mexico. Herrera. Chucky Lozano. Tim Cahill. Ooh, very nice one. James Rodriguez. James Rodriguez for Colombia. Not a 1-1. Colombia. Sergio again. Wow, Sergio doing well. Sergio with the little James Rodriguez action. Amadi. Peru double, Giroux. Croatia, Ronaldo, Chucky, Ronaldo again. Dembele to 65. Bodvarsson, Sané, Pedro, Lloris, Kyung-ho, Koeman, Casemiro. $38. What item is that? I don't know. Sounds like one of the ones from the Eminence Breaks. Marcus Berg, Sweden, Sanchez, Slitty, 76 of 199, Thomas Müller, Piszek, Bodvarsson, Russia, Subasic. Morata. Yeah, I guess Grizzlebees, that makes sense. So, Ochoa, I just kind of assumed they would all have about the same number. Sung Yu. I didn't realize some had more than others. Carlos Sanchez. Larson. Tapia. Because it's all based on the number of base cards, right? Kimmich. Koke to 125. Yeah, that makes sense. That does actually make sense. I just pretty much raised them all 28, 29 bucks across the board. So yeah, it sounds like you're better off taking the bigger teams because they have more base cards, I presume, like England and France and those teams. Neymar. Maya Yoshida, 2 of 15. Balde Diao, Pepe, 6 of 40. William, Costa Rica, Zelensky, Benatia, 65 of 99. Giroux, two of 15, Maya Yoshida. $5.10. All right, sounds good. All right, here we go. Payet, Bell Honda, Brozovic, Morata, Golova, double Croatia. Oh, this is small. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I see some have as many as 13. Yeah, I guess some have 8, some have 12, some have 13. Milligan, Di Maria, Sopi. Malud, I think what are their total 300 base cards? Sutsuro, Coutinho, Neymar, Zagoev, Umtiti to 149, Echea, Osman. Yeah, I hadn't even thought about that, honestly. I just didn't even cross my mind that they had different numbers of base cards. Ankerson to 99. Nagatomo. I guess that even makes sense for pricing them in general, but especially for the Eminence thing, Mehmedi. Ronaldo, yeah, because it all comes down to base cards. I mean, it's only the base cards that get numbered. So, Fimbegasen, or at least they get numbered to 199. Arias, Bentner, yeah, because last year they did all the inserts to 25 and to, you know, to 99 and to 199 and all that stuff, but this year they changed it around. At least there was that World Cup stars, and there was the cup captains, and all that stuff went to 199. All right, this is green. Nacho, this is nacho cheese. This is nacho hit either. Going to Nigeria. That is Mark. Nigeria. Jam. So no wonder you math whizzes are grabbing the teams that have the higher possibilities, I guess. Get this case moving here. So far, we're 4 boxes in. This is box 5. And all we got is a nacho autograph. That's not much. Got that nice hummus, but. getting all wet again. Got some power gold. I think it's power. Yep, power gold coming up. Galici. Olsen. Renato Sanchez. Ansari Fad. Sergio Ramos. We've got a Brazilian double. There's a power gold. Save that. Small off. We've got Fimbogason for Iceland. Red. 73 of 149. Haddadi. Barcenas, Messi, Schmeichel, Kier, Honda. That was Egypt Elneny. Morata. Alui, Renato Sanchez. Ooh, look at that. 4 of 25 for Germany. Very nice. 1990, 4 of 25 Champions card for Germany. Sexy hit right there. Germany Patrick. There you go, Patrick. Muy sexy there. Zaya sexy. Nice box there. It's a 25 and then a cracked ice too. Farfan. There's Iceland. There's Uruguay. Brazil. Haddadi to 199. Vermeulen. All right, good luck on the power gold here, guys. Good luck, good luck. Hopefully it's a sick one. Come on, one time, be someone sick. Power gold. Gregors Krzyżowiak for Poland. Little Poland power gold. Who's got Poland in this? Gabe. You go, Gabe. One of five. Thank you. Very nice. Out that there, that power gold. So we've only got one auto out of our first five boxes. So basically, we should hit autos in six of the last seven boxes. Higazi, Kyer, Kokorin, Lindelof, double Germany, Alaba, or sorry, Jordi Alba, not Alaba, Bill Honda. There's Luis Suarez. Matluthi. Ozil. Moses. Diego Reyes, Mexico, /199. Shaka. Jedinak, El Neni, there, 24. All right, just five left in the next one, guys. That's all that's left for the next one right there. Five. If you want, we can do a filler for it. Cavani /149. Also, we got six spots left in select. If you guys want to do select today. Ricardo Rodriguez, Kiyotake. I'll do both of those if we fill them. If not, whatever we don't fill, we'll do tomorrow. Rakitic. Or Tuesday, possibly. Rakitic again. I'm not sure if I'm going to be on tomorrow. Let me check that out. Two Rakitic's in a row. Avinkula. Hodzafi. Usually I don't go on Mondays. Glushakov. So I don't think I'm going to go on tomorrow. Belgium. Red, come on, be a big boy. Be a big boy team. One time. That's João Moutinho. Portugal. Big boy team, but wrong big boy team. Two autos so far. Neither one has been anything to write home about, unfortunately. Oh. Yeah, it seems a lot of Moutinho. Seems like they lately we've been hitting a lot of Moutinho. I mean, red has a lot of possibilities. It could be De Bruyne, it could be Lewandowski, any of the Englishmen, any of the Spaniards. So a lot of high-end stuff. But on the low end, could be the Croatian dude, Jarni, could be Moutinho, also the cruddy red autos. The ones that usually aren't good are the blue. You get blue, basically, it's either the Swedish guys or the Costa Ricans. Although the Costa Ricans aren't bad. I think that Brian Ruiz is a decent auto. But not high-end stuff. The French is purple. Costa Rica and Sweden are blue. France is purple. I'm behind, they're blue, but on the front, they're always purple. It's like a different shade. And also with Mexico, like I can tell, this one here is like a light green. It's kind of like not a very dark green. Mexico is a darker green. So Senegal is more of a light green too. So you can usually tell like by the green if it's a Mexican green or a Nigerian or Senegalese green, because the Nigerian and Senegal are a little bit lighter. Kyle Walker, Heechan, Kane, Cruz, Mexico, Brian Ruiz, Shaka, Oviedo. Denmark, Silva, Khazri, Icardi, Joe Hart to 149, Silva, Lewandowski, Mbappe, Kawashima to 199. Hector, Ansarifat, Smolov. There's Shaka, Dembele, Sturridge, Peru, here, I'm gonna go this way. Robert Yarny. It's like a one per case now. Last case we had two of his. Croatia, that is Swiggy. It's not a stellar auto so far. Yarny, Moutinho, and Nacho. That is Nacho kind of case that you want to see. Yeah, I can only go up from here, man. And 68.
All right. Hey, I need some more of these.
Of what?
These.
Oh, cool. Grab as much as you want. Let's grab a bunch. What's up, Brad? How are you? What's happening? I was just talking about the various World Cup promo breaks. Gonna try to fill up. See if we can get them filled. Can win a personal case of World Cup Prism for like $49. Zielinski, Juric, Haddadi, Messi, Forsberg, Portugal, Moreno, Mertens, Payette. Goretzka, Iran, Rakitic, Cavani, Kimmich, Gabriel Jesus /65, Walker, Musa. /199, Monier, Hassawi, Matluthi, Higazi. Ooh, we got something nice there. Glushakov, that one kind of snuck up on me. We got a dual auto coming up, folks. Mualled and Juric. We got a dual autograph coming up. Said, gotta go up from here. Gotta get up, gotta get up, gotta get down, girl. Last night a DJ saved my life. All right, here we go. Oh, and it's a prism. It's a dual autograph prism coming up. Should we crank it up? Should we crank up the music? Why not? Why not? I think we might. We'll go ahead and crank up some music. Watch it be like Sweden or something. That's all right. It'd be sick. One time. Let's do it. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. How about Uruguay? Vic, Suarez, and Cavani. Very nice. Very nice. That'll be numbered to 25. Oh, look at that. 25 of 25. 25 of 25. Last one made. Suarez and Cavani. Sick. Awesome. /867/5/409. All right, this case is starting to heat up all of a sudden. Case is heating up quickly. You guys want to do a little filler there for those last we got last four spots. We'll do 10 spots, three winners. Whoever gets Spain can get Norway as well. It's going to be basically like $30 a spot, right? 305, 304. We're on 10, so that's 297 and 6, 303. Make 30, 50 a spot, we'll go 29 per. 10 spots, 3 winners, 29 per. Knock off the $2. Alright, let me, I'll post a filler here momentarily for those last 3 spots. Posting a filler, guys, at the end after this box is over here. We'll be posting a filler. So, if you want any of those 4 teams, now would be the time to grab one. Four left. Make sure it's the correct 4. England, France, Norway, and Spain. It is the correct 4. All right, here we go. Al Abed, Lloris, Chicharito, Firmino, Sweden double, Courtois, Hazard, Sal, Mexico, Chicharito, Borges, Korea. There's Delaney, Denmark, 5 of 65. Henderson, Mandzukic, Okazaki. All right. Give us like a quad, a triple, something super sexy. Come on, one time. Let's do it. Let's do it. Schmeichel, Denmark, to 199. Ndiaye, Sadio Mane, Olsen. Got an autograph coming up. There's Sakai. Neuer, Smoloff, Pedro. All right, here we go. Wow, look at that. Look at that. We got a Prism autograph coming up. And oh man, sorry, we're gonna have to change the theme song here.
Finally,
hey, a little bit.
In the middle of the club with the rubber dub. No love for the haters mad cause I got floor seats.
All right, here we go. We're getting jiggy with it.
With the Raiders. Met Ali, he told me I'm the greatest. I got the fever for the flavor of a crowd pleaser. DJ play another from the prison, your highness.
Whoa. Philip Coutinho. Refractor autograph for Jiggy.
in the winter order. Summertime. I mix it high, getting jiggy with them. Getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it.
There you go. Well, not who we wanted, but still, that's pretty sick. We're getting swiggy with it there. Coutinho. 20 of 25. There you go, swiggy. Grizzlebees. Exactly. Turn it off before. YouTube's going to like... Oh man, yeah, you're gonna have to fire that special effects guy, man. He doesn't know what the hell he's doing. Nice, you got a little refractor, Coutinho. All right, let me do this. This is an appropriate time. Scientologist. Is he a Scientologist or what? Is that what it is? All right, let me see here. Let me turn this off. All right, let me turn this off really quick. See if we can get this done like this. All right, here's what we're going to do. Norway and Spain will be combined into one spot. All right. So we're going to go 10 spots, 3 winners, 29 per, 2, 4, 56. All right, if you buy 2 or more, it knocks it down to 28 per. All right, this fills the next break, guys. So it's 10 spots, 3 winners, 29 per. If you grab 2 or more, it's 28 per, basically. All right, see if there's any love for that. Five, 10. Top 3 get to pick from England, France, and Spain and Norway. It's one of those two guys, either that or if anybody wants to grab any of those teams, let me know. If not, guys, I will probably just call it a night after this one. And I'll just jump on and do those maybe tomorrow so then I can get to sorting and shipping. Anyway, guys, if you guys want to do the next one or if someone wants to grab any of those, let me know. Since this filler isn't going very far, I'll put them back up. In fact, you know what? I'll turn it back up in the store. Go back to all here and put that one back in the store. Thank you. 68 is back in there. Vic says he'll grab one if someone else grabs one. I don't know. I mean, if I could do a $19, but I mean, you know, it'll drop the price point, get it down to like a 10 spot two winner, like $19 or something like that. Ndiaye, Pereira, Chicharito, Werner, Courtois, Yoshida, Enrique. Hold on, Enrique. That's fine. Enrique wants a spot. Let's. I mean, I don't know if that'll go or not, Enrique. Just don't send money yet, because there's gold. If someone wants, might want to buy a team, if someone wants to buy a team, we'll make it a cheaper filler, Lloris, because that one doesn't seem to be moving very quickly. To 149, Busquets. Hey, Select has been up there for the last 2 hours, Jerome. Nobody's grabbed any spots. If anybody, it's been on Facebook too. It'll fill. It just is slow to fill. Biron Vand. Muslera. Di Maria. I thought we were going to fill both of them, but Select is just Stojkovic. Yeah, if anybody wants to fill up Select, I'd gladly do that one. Harry Kane. I was hoping to do both of those tonight, but it kind of has slowed down a little bit. Dele Alli. But we're so close that even if it's slow, we can still fill those. Al Jassim. Courtois. Thing is, if some of our Asian crowd starts trickling in, we might be able to get them filled pretty quick. I was going to go back and visit the time. Jose Jimenez. How about Blaise Matuidi Bird? Matuidi Bird for France. Krzyżowiak, Croatia, Khazri, Koric, Lukaku to 199, Milligan, oops, na 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 na. All right, here we go. Nasser Chadli for Belgium, gold. He's got Belgium in this. Belgica, Edwin. Edwin, 3 of 10 gold. We had Prism Duel for Uruguay, Prism for Brazil. We got a gold Belgian too. 3 of 10.
So
So I don't know. Let me know, guys, if anybody wants a spot in that filler. If not, Vic, if you want to tentatively tell me which team you'd want, I could try to line a cheaper filler. Or if someone else wants to grab a team, then basically we'd be down to one team left, and I could just do a real cheap filler. If anybody wants any of those teams, let me know. If not, I'll just try to see. I mean, I'll give it another 10-15 minutes, see if we can fill it by way of the filler. Or if one of you wants to grab a team, I'll make it a 10-spot, two-winner, $20 filler instead of, or $19 filler instead of $29. So it's up to you guys. Grab England as it breaks tonight. All right, so let's do this. Just hypothetically, you don't have to, don't send payment yet. Let me just do this. Let's try this. See if this will do the trick. All right, let me take it out of the store again. All right, took them out of the store again. A little bit cheaper if you grab two. All right, 10 spots. Try this one. See if this one goes. 10 spots, two winners, $19 per, or two for 35. So basically, if you buy two, if you get them for $17.50 each. You get to pick either France or Spain and Norway. You want spot number four, correct? Not four spots, I presume. Spot five for Jaime. Spot four is Red Dragon. All right, so two down, eight to go. Eight left fills it, guys. Eight left fills it. $19. Oh, four spots. All right, cool. That makes it easier. So five left then. Three, four. Seven, ten. All right, so that means five left. Five left fills it. Spot six for Enrique. All right, so spot six is Enrique. One, two, three, four left. Four left, guys, fills it. $19, two for 35. Igalo. Dachio. Blas Perez. Venatia. Morocco. Vermaelen. Igalo. Juric. Mohamed Salah, Dolberg, Lichtsteiner to 199, Fimbegasen, Berg, Tielemans, four left, guys. Let's get that sucker filled up. Four left, and we're breaking it next. Nani to 99. Leroy Sané. Timo Werner. Mitrovic. There's our autograph there. There's Mertens. There's an auto. Kyle Walker. Varane. Aussies, double France, Ospina. All right, good luck on the autograph. It is a base autograph. It's red in color. Come on, be good. Come on, England, Spain, Poland, something big. How about Peter Schmeichel of Denmark? International Sports Cards. There you go. Austin. All right, Jerome wanted spot. Spot five was taken. Give me 1, 2, 8, or 9. Five was taken on Breakers. 1, 2, 8, or 9. Nine, you got it. All right, so three left, 1, 2, and 8. Three left, 1, 2, and 8. Fills it right after this. And I'll give you guys a chance to fill select two if you want. Those will be my last two for today. If we can fill select, I will break that one too. If not, we'll leave it for tomorrow. All right, here we go. Carlos, give me a random. All right. How about spot two? Does that sound good to you? That's random. All right. You got spot two. So 1 and 8 still left. You want 1 or 8, Kevin? Eight. All right, so we got, who wants lucky spot number one? Last spot mojo. Go ahead and send, guys. You can go ahead and send now. This is a go. Vic, if you don't mind, send. Do you want to send direct for England, or do you want me to put them back in the store? Or do you want to just send 109? I took them out of the store already. All right. Okay, so I'm pulling England, Mexico, and Serbia out of 70. You got it. All right, so Mexico for 65. Go on to Vic J. Mexico, what was the other one? Serbia. Spot five was long gone, Carlos. Someone grabbed it on. We're full, guys, by the way. One's left. No, actually, one's left. Sorry. Carlos, you got spot one or two? I gave you two, but if you want one, you're welcome to spot one instead. All right, so you got Mexico and... So 65 and 12, 77 and 109. All right, let's go. Oh, you wanted one. All right, so Rafael got spot one. All right, no problem. Sorry, guys. I was fixing the teams that Vic wanted. All right, so here's what I got, guys. Final list. Rafael, Carlos, Red Dragon, Jaime, Enrique, Red Dragon, Kevin, Jerome, Red Dragon. So Red Dragon is Patrick, right? Yeah, Patrick is Red Dragon. Patrick has four. All right, we're good, guys. Go ahead and send. You guys know how many you got. All right, yeah. Carlos, you got one in spot two. Rafael, you got one in spot one. Jerome, you got one in spot nine. And Kevin, you got spot eight. Everybody else was already in. All right, that's gonna be next, guys. If we can fill select, I will also do that. That filler you see on the left of your screen, it's $41 per. It should be like $44.50 per. I've added $20 break credit to the bottom. It's got lots of big teams in that. England, France, Italy are all $72 teams. It also has PSG and the USA men and Germany. So it has six big teams. All six of those teams can hit big and select. And then even the lower ebb teams, I mean, Belgium's not bad. We got the Brona Autos. Netherlands can do well. Colombia can do well. There's only really three bad spots in that, or the three bottom spots, which are the $20 spots. So you're risking about $20 to get those top teams. Red Dragon, you guys seen the South Park episode about the... All right, here we go. Guardado, we've got to 125, Hichan, Khazri, Yeah, Fimbulgasan. I don't know what the heck that is. Is that an auto? I don't know. Sanchez. Yeah, we got an insert auto. Oh, we haven't hit the insert auto yet. I don't even realize that's what we're hitting. Cueva. Jasim to 65. Slitty. 2 of 65. Iceland. Dolberg. Lindelof, Lushakov, Godin to 199, Ochoa, Brazil, Lundqvist, Dirar, Ozil, Mohamed Salah, Enzo Perez, Fimbulgasan, Joe Hart, Patricio, Farfan to 40, Igalo, and Hajsafi. Sorry guys, give me one sec here. I gotta get back to my wife here. All right. All right, here we go, guys. Sorry about that. 2014, Thomas Müller. Thomas Mueller. All right, guys, we're going to do a quick recap here, and then we shall get on with the next one. Here we go. Here we go with our recap. All right, purple to 99, Ankerson, Benatia, and Nani. Orange to 65, Dembele, Delaney, and Gabriel Jesus. Pink laser to 40, Mehmedi, Lustig, Angel Di Maria, and Pepe. Also, purple laser, Farfan for Peru, Slitty to 65, we missed that one, for Tunisia. All right, we've got two of these laser Salahs. Our Blaise Matuidi bird was our Cyrillic base. Our autographs, we've got Yarni for Croatia, we've got Moutinho for Portugal, we've got Nacho for Nigeria, we've got Mueller signature moments for Germany. And then we had laser gold, Maya Yoshida for Japan to 15. We had regular gold, Nasser Chadli to 10 for Belgium. We had cracked ice for England, Kyle Walker to 25. We had an autograph for Peter Schmeichel. We had a national landmarks for James Rodriguez and Colombia. We had very nice champions, Mojo or whatever that's called. I think it's called Mojo. Mojo champions for Germany, 4 of 25. Then we've got Gregor's Krzyszowiak Power Gold, 1 of 5. For Poland, 1 of 5. And then we've got two sick refractor autos. Our case hit refractor was Philippe Coutinho. That was 20 of 25 refractor autograph, or refractor, I keep saying refractor, prism autograph. Prism autograph, 20 of 25. And another prism autograph, Luis Suarez and Edison Cavani for Uruguay, 25 of 25. Two real nice prism autos there. All right, and that does it for draft case break number 134. All right, let me end the tape here.